welcome to Brave News.
Brave enough to bring you the truth. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Brave News. I'm Josie.
And I'm Chris.
Here we are after a busy break from our episodes to catch up on some wonderful news.
That's right. This week was the first week of
100% hybrid school. All students opting for in-person learning were allowed to come to school.
Congratulations! It's so good to see everyone.
Now, to experience the shared excitement in the halls from this week, here are some moments and interviews from around Blanchette.
Enjoy!
Welcome back. Braves, welcome back to 100%. We're so happy you're all here. God bless.
It's really good so far.
It's really great. We love it.
Hi.
We're so happy to have you all. Happy to be at 100%.
It's exciting. It's honestly really fun being able to see all of my friends again. Being able to enjoy the company of my classmates in the classroom instead of on Zoom, it's fantastic.
So glad to hear that.
All right, welcome back, guys. It's good to see you.
Welcome, Josie, to 100%. This is so exciting. I love seeing all the students.
It's Zicky.
Hello, it's nice being back with all my friends.
Yeah! Well, it's so great to have everybody back. Love seeing the school full of people, and thank you for being such great sports.
I also love my friends.
Yeah!
I too love my friends.
Yeah. I'm really liking it, you know? It's fun seeing everyone, and the classrooms are a lot more busy. There's a lot more people, a lot more young talking.
Totally.
I'm really liking it, yeah.
That's awesome.
I really like being back with all my friends. Yeah.
Let's close with our end of the day prayer.
In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
May the Lord bless you and keep you.
May the Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you.
May the Lord look upon you with kindness and grant you peace.
Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Blessings to you all.
Brave News.
Brave enough to bring you the truth.